I was talking about in the other video, how it was like 41 degrees and it was really hot, and how Australia is like really bipolar when it comes to weather.
Is it gonna rain? Is it gonna be sunny? Is it gonna be miserable? Like, what?
Australia is very bipolar. This is what I'm talking about. It has been raining today. It is cloudy and overcast. We just got done with a 5-day heat wave here in Sydney, and now it's raining. What? Film some of my snatch work today, because I don't feel like I've really shown you guys a lot of my snatch work. So for today's session, we're going to be going into above the knee and below the knee hang snatch, and then after that we're going to be doing I believe it's 5 sets of 3 in normal snatch, where we start at about 36 kilos, go up and then back down, like that pyramid scheme, just like in a previous video that I did. So we're going to do that, see how it feels, and then do some other complexes. And we also got some squats today as well, so that should be really good. So let's get into it. So you would have seen in the last clip, I really lost my balance and I really messed up the form and technique on that snatch set with the 41 kilos. Just lost balance, that's all it was. It felt a little bit heavy in a certain position. That's because I was out of position as well. So that really goes to emphasize how important it is to get everything right. So we tried it again, really broke down the movement a little bit more, and then really got under the bar in a power position and then sunk it down. So things like this happen. It's a learning curve, but you just gotta run with it and get the job done, keep going. So yeah, after that we're gonna do some behind the neck jerk, and then do some back squats as well. So let's keep it up. Gonna stay long, elbows up, get your head through at the top. Nice. Again, elbows up, head through. Nice. Front rack, create momentum with the bar. Nice. How'd that feel? Are you a weightlifter now?
Yes.
He's done one day, he's already better than me. Just finished up here, finished up our session. Pretty good session overall. apart from the little glitch that we had with snatch. But like I said, that's to be expected. Things happen, just move on and get past it. So back squats felt okay, other than the fact that quads are feeling a little bit taxed, and that's just from like the other movements as well. So still felt okay, still got moving, and yeah. So 5 kilo increments on squats each week, and just go from there. Thanks for watching. If you did like the video, be sure to give it a like if you did think that the video deserves it, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Joey got his new car over the weekend. It's a Honda Civic. It's all decked out. Look how beautiful it is. Wow. Baby blue, not even baby blue, it's like sky blue color. This is nice.